next week.
I mean, the warm weather was fun. The snow was fun for the most part. 17 tomorrow.
That's not so fun when you got to get out.
That might be the hardest part of it all, for sure.
Exactly. And be careful with the icy conditions overnight.
That's going to be rough tomorrow. All right, thanks, Nick. Well, today was the perfect day, obviously, to hit the slopes.
The program that is teaching local kids how to ski.
And the delivery workers who were braving the storm while most of us were inside ordering food. That was hard work today.
Yeah.